Happy Easter. Thank you. Matt's Waller.
Thank you.
was Alexander's Ragtime Band, written in 1908 by a very young guy named Irving Berlin, who got his name. He was actually born Ismail Balin in Russia. And when he came to the United States, he changed his name purely by accident because he wrote that song, which became a huge hit when they printed the sheet music. They misspelled his name Balin to Berlin, and he kept the Berlin, and he changed his first name from Ismail to Irving. So he became Irving Berlin, one of our most prolific and greatest songwriters ever. Another guy around the 20s who came along the scene was a guy named Cole Porter. And I'm going to play a Cole Porter song now from the 1920s. You might remember this, or your parents probably would if they were born in the 20s or earlier. It goes like this. It's called Anything Goes. Thank you. nestled where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, and baby makes three. We're happy in our blue heaven. Button up your overcoat when the wind is free. Take good care of yourself, you belong to me. Eat an apple every day, get to bed by three. Take good care of yourself, you belong to me. Be careful crossing streets, ooh, cut out meats, ooh, don't eat sweets, ooh, you'll get a pain and ruin your tum-tum. Eat an apple every day, get to bed by three. Shave and a haircut, 2 bits. Now this next song, if you remember the 1940s, you'll remember this song. It was written by the great Cole Porter, and it wasn't meant to be an instrumental, but there was a guy by the name of Artie Shaw. He played great clarinet, as you all know, and he took this song, put a swing tempo to it that was very, very popular when it came out. It became a number one hit, and everybody was swing dancing to Cole Porter's song called Begin the Begin. Thank you. another Cole Porter song that you wouldn't have suspected it, but it was a beautiful French melody called C'est Magnifique. Beautiful melody by Cole Porter. And let's do another one here. Well, here's one that I haven't done in many, many years. Probably was recorded in the 1910s, the era when your mom and dad were little kids or grandparents were little kids. You might remember this is called Cuddle Up a Little Closer. Thank you. Good old Margie. Now, as you know, it's baseball season, so it's time to sing along. Let's do one to get the baseball season started. That was a song probably written in 1908, a long, long time ago. Back in the day when the Charleston was king, there was another song that everybody did Charleston to, and it goes something like this.
One, two, one, two, three.
Here you go by the great Duke Ellington. Duke. Here's one by Duke Ellington called Satin Doll. Bye until next time, folks.